Iheanacho drives and beats the 7-foot Robbins to the cup.
The way. That one off the back of the rim, no good. Offensive rebound, second chance. Nero puts up the three. That's good for North Dakota. So it's a 6-point lead.
Good help and recover by Robbins there, but he gets beat on the pick and roll, and that leads to a scramble three.
And Ibanago for three, nails it. Tyree Ibanago with a 3-pointer from the wing. And North Dakota back on top. Long three on the way. It drops for Gabe Kauscher. Take to the basket, and it's good for Iheanacho. This is Nero trying to split through everybody. Picked up and put down by Suker.
They knew
right
the play.
Into the basket, Brandon Johnson was off. Danielson with the feed. Rabracha hits the little looping jumper. 9-2 scoring run, giving Minnesota a little bit pull. This is a three from Rabracha. He can do it all. 22 points for Philip Rabracha. First half, North Dakota led most of it.
And I was real deep.
Well, Minnesota's 4-0. They pull off the 76-67 victory as they beat North Dakota tonight.